In this video, I'm going to show you how to join a Discord server. The easiest way to join a Discord server is through an invite link. Simply click on an invite link and Discord should add you to the server. Alternatively, copy the invite link, then click the Add a Server button on the side of Discord. Select Join a Server. Paste the invite link into the provided box, then click the Join Server button. To create an invite link, head to the server you want to invite someone to. Click on the server title, then select Invite People. Click Copy at the bottom to copy the link, then paste the link to invite people. Alternatively, invite someone to the server by clicking the Invite button next to their Discord name. To join a public Discord server, click the Explore Discoverable Servers button on the side. Under the Discover heading on the left, there are several categories that you can choose from, allowing you to browse servers by their topic. Alternatively, just select the search box and type in the server name or topic you're looking for. Press Enter to confirm the search. Select the server and you will see a preview, allowing you to check out the server before joining. Click the button at the top to join the server and you will be loaded into the server or onboarding process. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another Discord video here.